Today we're going to show you how the 1 hour Micropower Guard air cleaner works. The Micropower Guard electronic air cleaner is a 1-inch filter, fits in your ductwork. We're going to circulate all the air in your home through this media. This is a little miniature size one. It's actually a two layers of this what looks like a fiberglass type material. And then there's a center section that we put an electrical charge on these two separate pieces here. The way this works is we are going to circulate air through this and put an electrical charge on these two sections of media here. So every one of these fibers that you see is going to have an electrical charge. And as we pass particles through it, those particles are going to become attached to that, much like a magnet will pick up a metal filing off the table here. We're going to show you a little demonstration here on how this does this. We're going to use smoke for demonstration purposes. The really cool thing about smoke is it's extremely small compared to anything we're filtering out of your home. We are going to artificially smoke a cigarette here and fill this chamber with smoke and then try and filter it out of there. Now the first thing I'm going to do is turn on the fan. So we are now, you saw the disruption of the air, we are now circulating that smoke through that media. That's all we're doing, is we're just circulating the smoke through this media here. And now, at the count of 1, 2, 3, I'm going to turn on the electrical charge. I've now turned on and we now have put an electrical charge on that media. We've continued to circulate the air. And as you can see, we completely clean the air. Isn't that cool? At your home, we'll change this 3 to 4 times a year. They come with a lifetime warranty. And there you have it. That is how the 1 hour Micropower Guard electronic air cleaner works. After that, let's take a look at what this media looks like. We're just gonna open this up. So let's just take a look at it. Now here's the new one that we were looking at. But see, this is what I was talking about. Can you see how this is not simply catching a particle on the surface? It is drawing those particles in through the media. They're stuck to that and they will continue to gather more. Those particles that stick to it then become charged and something else will stick to them. But see how that pulls it through? The center of these filters, when we replace them, the center of the filter is just as dirty as the surface of the filter. That's how we pick that up. That's how it works.